Ian, thank you so much.
I love you.